I'll start the story from here next time.
There's no one here.
Now get on top of the hourglass. You did it. Take the dagger. Strike it into the center of the dome.
My father's army sacked your palace, captured you as a slave.
What?
You have every reason to hate me.
What are you talking about?
Now you want me to trust you.
Go on. There's no time.
Faced my enemy. I had looked into his eyes, and I had lost everything.
A tomb.
You were there. The dagger was in your hand. Why did you hesitate? You think you're cleverer than everybody, but you're just like the rest of them. Those soldiers, all they can do is fight, destroy. Why did I trust you?
Why didn't you trust me?
Ow.
Sorry.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Hold my hand. Let go.
I didn't mean what I said.
No, you're right. All that's happened is my doing. I wanted honor and glory. I brought this on us.
You are brave and good. If this tomb is to be ours, at least the dagger will be buried with us. And we are together. What is it?
Nothing.
You're trembling.
I just don't like close spaces. There must be some way out of here.
When I was small, my mother taught me a secret word. She said that when I was afraid, all I had to do was speak that word, and a magic door would open. I've never told that to anybody.
I can see why. It's the most childish thing I've ever heard of. What was the word?
Kakolukiam.
Kakolukiam. You did that, didn't you? Farah?
Thank you.
isn't what beautiful? Where are you?
If only we could stay here.
What are you doing?
I'm looking for you! Farah.
If only we could stay here.
Farah?
Shall we take a bath?
What are you talking about? Where are you? Where are you?
Take me in your arms.
I don't see you. What the? All right, this is getting ridiculous. Farah?
Just take me in your arms.
Who are you talking to?
So distant.
Farah? Can you hear me?
Don't you want to touch me?
Farah? Was it real, that magical cavern? If it was a dream, then it was a dream we both shared. I know it was. Oh no! I'll start the story from here next time.